This is a short, easy portage. Just gonna take it easy today. I think I'm gonna double my portages. I don't know, maybe I'll single the next one. They're both pretty easy. Won't take me long to get to Booth Lake, I'm not in a rush. It's only 10:30 right now, so I have lots of time. And I think on the way back I can even run this portage. Or I mean run the rapids that this portage goes around. They're not really too hard, I shot them before in my old canoes. Just more like a swift current. Here already. Kitty Lake to Booth Lake, 550 meters. Okay. I'm gonna have to come up with a better way to carry these paddles on this canoe. It's handy having these little bungees on the front, but that slapping is really annoying. I think I'm just gonna single this portage. It's not really that bad of a portage. Plus, I don't have to walk through the mosquitoes a second time. What the portage goes around. It's like a retention dam. And this is Booth Lake. Thank you. still have my camera going. Oh, let's go check it out. Got my kayak up on shore. Let's take a look. Fire pit area. There's a nice little point you could sit out on over there on the rocks. According to the map, there's also ruins here, so I have to take a look for those. Oh, I see. There's a secondary site up here on the top. Wow, with a really nice view. And some firewood. Wow, that's a lot better. Look at this view. If I came maybe a month later, I'd get some blueberries as well. The reason why I wanted this site is because it's close to the McCarthy Creek area. So might be some wildlife viewing later on. Maybe some moose will come out. I did see a bear on the way in, on the road. Wow, this is a great sight. All right, let's go for a little adventure. My campsite up on the rock. You just barely see my tent. Man, that is unbelievable, the amount of mosquitoes on the end of that portage. Oh, wow, that was brutal. Okay, I gotta get some wind. Get out into the wind. Man, I'm still being attacked. This lake is ryegrass lake, and I don't think it gets visited too often, except by mosquitoes. Thank you.
Yeah, that's as far as I could go. Thank you.
Okay, time to head out. Got my stuff packed up. I always like to do a quick sweep.
too scuffed up here. Thank you.
journey into Algonquin Park.